The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon.
You know, Corey, what sometimes we show up at hotels in different towns at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, Mr. McMahon's there with his trainer heading to the gym.
The physical embodiment of success. The man's got grapefruits the size of small planets and has to feel like $1 billion stepping into the ring amidst his own creation.
And his opponent, representing Evolution from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 242 pounds, the Natural Boy.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Woo!
Extreme Rules underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
No place for grace or honor in Extreme Rules. You have to use anything and everything you can get your hands on as a weapon, preferably before they're used on you.
Solid punch. He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too?
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Oh, man. The knee. Ooh, sharp elbow.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Mr. McMahon has lost all momentum.
Every form of offense Mr. McMahon attempts has been halted.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He has a ladder now. No telling how many ways he plans to use it here.
Punch!
What a headbutt!
Vicious. I guess even Mr. McMahon likes a pop now and then. Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Corey, in an Extreme Rules match, what do you think is the best winning strategy?
Winning, Cole? In an Extreme Rules match, you basically have to settle for merely surviving. But to answer your question, I'd say stay tough. Never let your opponent see the toll this especially violent match is taking on you. If you show weakness, it'll only embolden them to strike harder.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Oh my goodness. Wow, what a leg sweep. Oh, crushing the knee here.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And what's he looking for here?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, this one's over. Tap out coming.
In trouble here.
Counter, that'll break it up.
Gentlemen, it's time to go to school.
Woo! There it is. Leg lock.
Locked in. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Nope. He's on his back trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse. And that'll break the hold. He can end it here!
makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. And he's able to reverse.
And they're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
How are they going to heat after this match?
Able to give him the slip.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
He's on his heels a bit now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sack.
Stunner from Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon with a game ender.
Cover.
It's over. Mr. McMahon got him and picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Mr.
An important victory for him in this match.
I'm not too surprised at the outcome tonight. Mr. McMahon owns everything and everyone.